I couldn't have picked a hotter place to do this next experiment, but the point is, we're gonna try to cool it down. We're up here on the roof of the school in 100 degree weather, and I've got 20 liters of liquid nitrogen and some hot water. And we're gonna try to make a cloud to cool it down here a little bit at the Invisible Labs.
Whoa. Nice!
Remember how cold our liquid nitrogen is, and it's gonna be heating up quick out here. Our first 10 liters is gonna go in, and we're gonna start to lose some of it. It's gonna turn into a vapor, but a lot of it's gonna stay right down there at the bottom. So I've seen it many times, I've done it several times, but never have I ever seen liquid nitrogen and water in thermal. Well, that's why we're here today. Let's see what we get. There you go. See the cold area down there. You ready? In 3, 2, 1. We just went from 100 degrees down to, I don't know, freezing cold, because the top of my head felt like ice crystals were forming.
Nice!
Well, thanks for watching. To see the latest from FLIR, click on subscribe or come on over to the channel and check out all the amazing things that infrared is showing us.